Hi everyone, today I'll be doing this look. This is my Wonder Woman look. So yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video as much as I did making it. And I'm wearing a suit on top with shorts. Yeah, I'm thinking look in the 50s. Anyway, so yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this look as much as I did making this video, and let's get started. Hey everyone, welcome to my video. Today I'll be doing Wonder Woman character. I like 1950s sweetheart top and short hair. Now Wonder Woman, I believe she was, her character is from the 1950s all the way to present. So yeah, she's been like, her character's been out there for a while, for a long time. So yeah, maybe even in the future. I do like her character. She's like a strong woman from Paradise Island. She has a bit of a Greek mythology history behind her. And she also also is in a Justice League team. So yeah, containing Batman, Superman, you know, all the superheroes. I'm using a blush brush for the foundation. The foundation I'm using is L'Oreal Paris. So yeah. Wonder Woman, she's an awesome character. She was developed by, I believe, a psychiatrist who also developed the lie detector, which is pretty cool. She's an inventor. And it's all for makeup. And she's one of my favorite characters. It's very strong. She has like an invisible jet. Also with the lasso, the truth-telling lasso. So it's like almost like a truth serum, but it's not. You can like, I guess, bring the truth out of someone. And she also has like cufflinks. So these are my cufflinks. And tiara. She also has like extra strength and she flies. So it's like really cool. For Wonder Woman, like she's usually wearing like blue and red, but I don't really have like a blue red sweetheart top, so yeah, this is what I'll be going with. So for eyeshadow, like Wonder Woman is a strong woman, she usually like wears patriotic colors, so I'll be using like a blue for eyeshadows, for eyes. My eyelids. And then I'll be using like a dark, dark blue for the tips, like the line. It's easier to I'm gonna go for a simple look, so this is like for a Halloween look if you want to use it for Halloween. Like a nice, you know, ready to go type of party look. This CoverGirl. All on my lashes. I like how she's from Paradise Island, Planet Full of Women, I think she was called. Work with humans to save others all over the world. And for blush, I'm using lash brush. Wet n Wild. It is number 5408 Hot Red. And she's like, what do I hear is? Wonderland. I always looked up to her because she's so strong. And we'll be using my eyebrows, eyebrow pencil. Easy. Hi guys, this is Luke for Wonder Woman now. And there it is. So, this is a little fill I'm gonna use for the eyebrows. And I'll be using the perfume I'm using with Vogue. Viva. And it's made in France. It says here, it's a couture orange blossom with Italian bergamot and addictive crystal moss overdose. So it's an addictive smell of Italian bergamot, crystal moss, and orange blossom. And this is it. It smells really good. It's very strong smell. I can smell the orange blossom in it. And the bergamot, Italian bergamot. And crystal. Like at first you can smell the orange blossom, but yeah, what really brings it out is the orange, it's the crystal moss, crystal moss. So it's like smells really, really good. So yeah. Well, that's it guys for today. Yeah, I hope you guys enjoyed this video. Bye bye. And don't forget to subscribe.